So this morning, we will be experiencing music together as our practice, and we are the awesome privilege of being joined by May Erlewine. So May's gift for writing empathetic and engaging songs that feel at once fresh and soulfully familiar has earned her a broad, devoted fan base well beyond her deep-set Michigan roots. Her songs show a very real connection and concern with everyday folks. Erlewine uses her music as a platform for positive change. And I'll say this has been a long time coming. We wanted May to join us for a couple of years now, and we're so grateful that it worked out right now in this season this morning. So May, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Hi, thank you for having me, Matt. Hello, everyone. Good morning. I'm so grateful to get to be a part of this event today, and thank you for thinking of me and including me. It is by some great hand, or by will and by heart, that we made it here. And I don't know how to talk about time because it falls away with each word and then it's already gone. And so the story, it begins and it belongs with us. Here we are.
Again, I held
for joining, everybody. So, so happy to be here. This next song that I'm going to do is a song about what happens when we can walk through our dark times together, and the light that comes from sharing vulnerability and sharing pain is so bright. And sometimes going through those dark nights allows us to fully appreciate and feel the gratitude for the dawn. And so this is called The Light at the End. If you're down and you're out, if you're up and down like every day, if you're shaking your head, if your head is aching from all the ways that it shakes, if you're broken in two, if you're too broken to be anyone, if you're falling apart. So much. All right. Well, I wanted to read a poem this morning before I sing this next song. And this is a poem by Joy Harjo. And we've come through a very difficult year, as Matt mentioned, and there has been a lot of dividing of energies and a lot of differences in opinions happening between people, which is natural. There are natural traditions and hierarchies of our priorities that make us arrange our lives differently. So we have different priorities. And some of these things are in place for very good reasons, but sometimes when we have these things stacked up differently, we don't always understand each other as well as we could. And so I'm going to sing a song that's about not being afraid of one another, because even if we have differences, we still need to be able to talk to one another and be present with one another in our hearts. And so this is called the creation story. I'm not afraid of love or its consequence of light. It's not easy to say this or anything when my entrails dangle between paradise and fear. I'm ashamed I never had the words to carry a friend from her death to the stars correctly, or the words to keep my people safe from drought or gunshot. The stars who were created by words are circling over this house, formed of calcium, of blood. This house in danger of being torn apart by stones of fear. If these words can do anything, I say bless this house with stars. Transfix us with love. I can feel the air changing and the colors on the trees, but I can't see your heart from here. Won't you come a little closer to me? All the futures here inside us, and the worlds in between. I just wanna walk beside you. Won't you come a little closer to me? Kindness feels like a stranger. Thank you. So happy to get to sing for you all this morning. Thank you, Matt and Open Circle, everybody that is putting this together, for having me. It's so nice to get to sing in the morning time, all sleepy-eyed. My daughter and I just had some breakfast. She's watching some cartoons. I'm going to sing one more song for you all this morning, and then we will continue this beautiful program. And yeah, thank you for listening. I'm all over Instagram and Facebook, and I have a website, mayerlewine.com. If you want to keep in touch, please do. I look forward to connecting in the future. And I want to let you know that every Monday, I go live on Facebook at 7 p.m. Eastern Time every week. And so if you are looking for an offering of music, I will be there. It's a wonderful community of folks. So I'll leave you all with this song. And thank you again for listening. It's time for me to start walking again. Stop running away from it. Next time you see me, I will be singing a new song. I am learning to to give in, and it ain't easy living in hard times. I know it's weighing on your mind. But next time you see me, I'll be uplifting. Yes, I will give you hope. Shine, oh. Thank you so much. Nice to see you all. Be well.